So you had a curry yesterday, right?
It was so bad. We only had one piece of chicken in the whole curry.
Have you tried the other one? There's like this beef one. It was really yummy, but it's kind of spicy though. You don't like spicy, right?
No. Oh. Mine was supposed to be sweet, but I ended up having all my tongue super red, swollen.
Oh, no.
I guess I just thought, I don't know.
Where is it? Guys, what happened to my mapo tofu? Who ate my mapo tofu?
I don't know.
I've never seen it in the first place. Anyways, did you eat the
ice cream?
Yeah, the grape one. It was super good.
I know somebody ate it. Fess up, I'm hungry.
Maybe you ate it and forgot about it, stupid.
I don't know about you, but nobody touched your mapo tofu.
I was gone for literally 5 minutes. So it just disappeared?
Okay, maybe Mili ate it. Why did you just make more?
What the heck, Remu? Why are you blaming me? You sound like you're hiding something when you just go around and make false accusations.
Somebody just tell me the truth!
I don't know. I'm just saying, between you and me, you're more likely to eat somebody else's food. Your last name is Parfait. Parfait.
I'll make you live up to your name, Enna!
Hey guys, what you guys doing? I could hear you guys talking from downstairs and it sounded fun.
Petra! 是不是你吃了我的麻婆豆腐?
Hey, you leave my mom out of this! 我才刚进来!
Hey, 你别逗我!
No, because it was always a melee. She started to pull out the Tagalog.
I wasn't being defensive. You're projecting how you feel onto me.
What if I am?
Oh
my God.
I'm so confused. I feel faint. I just came upstairs because it sounded like everyone was having so much fun. Why did this have to happen?
It's because we can't tell the truth, and without the truth, we can't move forward.
Hey guys, what the hell is going on in here?
Petra, are you guys okay?
No, somebody ate my mapo tofu.
Mapo tofu?
Who left this mapo tofu here? I don't know, but I'm gonna eat it. It's so yummy.
Speaking of mapo tofu, I just had some. It was so good. Yummy, yummy.
Always wanted everybody to call me Onejan.
I'm gonna get demonetized.